department. Let us look at the market, Nifty and Bank Nifty. As we know that the Nifty today, after the open, was rallying up and it has closed over 3% in the green. Here we have seen that the momentum indicators on the daily charts have turned into buy mode. And after the hammer candlestick pattern yesterday, the Nifty has made a long body and a green candle. And it has also closed above its 20-day moving average. So we have revised our short-term trend to up. So we expect in the short term that Nifty will go to the higher levels, that is 7252 levels. As long as 6969 on the lower side is not taken out, bulls will be in control. Let us look at the hourly chart. On the hourly chart, since the opening, the momentum indicators were in the buy zone and the Nifty was trading well above its moving averages on the hourly charts. Also, it was seen tagging the upper Bollinger band all through the day and it has closed in the green. So we expect that Nifty will go to the higher levels in the short run. However, as long as we do not cross the levels of 7253, we have the medium terms on the lower side, that is 6750. So short term remains up and the medium term is still down. Now let us look at Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty, after the close, it has closed above the 20-day moving average, and it has seen that Bank Nifty has formed a wedge pattern, falling wedge pattern, or we can say an ending diagonal, wherein it is a very bullish pattern and it is marking the end of some downtrend. So we expect that after this bullish pattern, the Bank Nifty will go to the higher levels. The momentum indicators on the daily charts of Bank Nifty have also turned in the buy zone. So on the higher side, we expect that Bank Nifty will go to 14548 and 14790. However, as long as the low, that is 14064, that is today's low, is held, we expect higher levels going ahead. The support on the second side, that is support 2, will be 13946. So medium term, we are still bearish, and in the short term, we expect that Nifty will go to the higher levels and Bank Nifty will follow. Thank you.